see the camera shifted again.
I guess you might as well just stay that way. I had it on the landslide, but then the camera wouldn't go the right way, so might as well just keep it this way. So this is gonna be a short upload, everybody. Going to Walmart. Shout out Margie TV, because she always watches the short videos. Welcome to Walmart.
Is this all right? Wait, maybe I can go. Is that glass? Can you tell?
Yeah, it looks like glass. There's nothing on this side, though.
Okay. Can you get out of the way?
Yeah.
I guess it's glass.
That looks like glass.
Can you get my purse, please?
It's gonna be all wacko. Sure, now the camera adjusts right. Want to go in that way?
Which way?
Go through the home I'm living.
Let me get a card.
One from here? Mm-hmm. Or one, okay. One from inside?
Mm-hmm.
Losing my bridges. Hope I don't get a copyright. Walmart's music. So what are you looking for first?
Socks and underwear. And I think you probably need something.
So you're not going to let me get my one CD?
Thank you.
Does he want black? Just gotta walk down this way, that's all. Remember I said I was only getting a CD. Want some movies? I just gotta find it first. AC. As I said, I have to find it first.
That's it. You were gonna wonder. Please, don't spend all your money. We may need it for food.
Ghostbusters Afterlife. I don't get this now.
You're gonna kill me. You spend all your money and we're starved.
Well, you said you're gonna get bread too.
Yeah.
And I'm sure you're probably gonna go up front. I can't stand going up front. The lines are super long. They don't always have enough people at the register. Right behind you. Lots of yummies. Bagels.
Bagels. One of those swirl things up there. What is that? Oh no, that's cinnamon, isn't it?
Yeah, brown sugar. Raisin?
No.
What were you looking for?
I'll turn it back. What kind of bread do you want? Nature's
own? Yeah. Shall you get two or just one? I know we still got the white bread. Mini bagels. Everything bagel. You want to eat everything bagels?
What?
And Margie had a thing about bread. She had an upload about bread. What? There's that kind of bread too. Pita bread? I remember when I used to work for that plant man and they used to make the taco salad. I can't think of anything else.
Your bread in there? Where is it?
Yeah, I've got two. Yeah, if you have one single item, then I'm gonna have a line that goes all the way back here. Look at the orange ones. Yeah, cool bag. All right. Okay. See, here's one of the things Margie would try to work on for those games. I asked what she would always do that. She would always try. She's actually won a couple times. Remember, we're in six.
Five.
Yeah, we're in six. I ended up getting one of the movies that I wanted for Easter. Of course, I had a whole bunch of other ones. A new one just came out called Moonfall. And then Spider-Man.
Here's the part we found right here.
That's closer. I only do the food store one because, you know, a lot of times when I go to the food store, their shopping cart things are all screwed up. Oh, that's heavy. I must have grabbed the one with the milk in it. Yep. The thing is, when they put these carts in, they never push them all the way up. What I always like to do is push it in, keep going. Usually they have that thing locked. But that's close enough. Look at that tower. Ooh, watch out for the car. All right, going in now. The one thing about doing this is also, like, if somebody pulled a crime, you got them on video. I saw what you did. You know? Nice hair. Well, I wanted to keep my promise.
What promise?
I said that I would, said in my last upload, I said we'll be going to, I gotta hurry up, because we're going to Walmart.
Thank you.
Traffic. Oh, brother.
Sounds great.
I have to show off. I didn't realize this was that long.